Hi guys, I am Vince Daniel Papa from STM26 and I will be demonstrating how to use a triangular bandage for an ear, jaw, or cheek injury. With that, we will discuss the parts of the triangular bandage, the narrow cravat fold that we will use, and how we will apply it for the mentioned injuries. We need to keep in mind of this part so we can easily fold our triangular bandage and know how we would apply it. So we have the tails, which I am currently holding, the base, the tip or the apex, and the sides. The narrow cravat folding is a technique made by bringing the point of the triangular bandage to the middle of the base and then folding lengthwise to the desired width. To do that, we should hold the bandage by the middle of the base with one hand and the other holding the apex. Then we shall fold the bandage by putting the apex on top of the middle of the base, and afterwards, we should straighten it out. Then we will fold the bandage again by putting the folded face of the bandage on the top of the apex, and now we have folded it into its half. One technique used for it or for this later on can help us where the injury is located. We can do that by sticking out the apex as an indicator. So fold one more time so that we can achieve the narrow cravat. As mentioned, this can be used for ear injuries or for cheek and jaw injuries as well. Usually, there is a dressing attached to it. So put the apex where the injury is located and the tails should frame the victim's face. Pull the tails to the victim's temple, then make a cross point by pulling the tails in the opposite direction. With that, the tails could meet in the other temple. Then we should make a square knot to secure it in place. Lastly, tuck the excess on the bandage. And there you go. We have successfully applied the bandage for a victim with an ear, cheek, or jaw injury.